This place is amazing. I can't believe that Lyric spent his whole life trying to destroy it.
Lyric is blinded by rage. He can't see the importance of the balance between technology and the environment.
I love these ghost rays.
It's you guys.
Upward and onward.
Careful. It's dangerous.
Look at all these rings.
Done.
Perfect and graceful, as usual.
We need to stop this guy, plain and simple. He wants to destroy this place and everyone who lives here. This place is about as peaceful of a place as you can get.
Let's go! There's Lyric! Watch out!
You have something of mine. I want it back.
Just keep using the crystal as bait.
You can't escape me. Take this.
He's more worm than snake.
This will stop you. Give it to me.
I love keep away. Whoops, it's Eggman.
Keep this thing going, like a hot potato.
Watch out!
I want that crystal. Amy, I'm open! I'm open!
They can't get the crystal. Just stay ahead of them, guys.
Get back here!
This is nuts! They're shooting at everything!
Bingo! Lane closed!
Why are you throwing it all around?
He's got nothing on us!
Stay with me!
Watch out!
You are no match for me!
Here we go!
Look at all the rings!
Don't worry, I got him.
You have something of mine. I want it back.
Watch out!
Keep going, everyone.
You and your friends continue to surprise me.
Bye-bye. I can do this all day.
You guys want a crystal? Come and get it. Watch out!
Two for the price of one. Is that all you got, Egg Face?
I think he's losing his touch.
I see you with that crystal.
Are you guys frustrated? I hope you're frustrated. I mean, I'd be frustrated.
Give it to me.
Incoming! I love these things.
Oh, these are so nice. Keep running!
Today was not a cardio day.
Almost there.
Eat this, heroes!
I've waited a long time for this. Destroy them.
Looks like we have an audience.
I think they'll open the gate for us if we clear all these guys out.
You know they can help out.
They are. They're waiting for the area to be safe. Then they'll open the gate for us.
We have to help those poor turtles.
Last one of the turtles is a rotten egg man.
I have a cramp.
Charges! Watch out!
He's about to charge!
Not this time, Charger!
Here he comes!
Time for a crash test!
With that attack.
The gate's opening.
Let's get through this gate.
I can't imagine my life being any better. I'm the luckiest turtle in the world. What a charmed life I have led.
Looks like it worked.
Well, if you think about it, the way the space-time continuum works, it's almost impossible that...
Aw, make him stop.
Shut up.
That is one gigantic horn. Can't wait to hear what it sounds like.
Well, I guess you can't miss it.
A horn? Ah, that blows. I made another buddy!
Can't always be this easy, right? Take me someplace cool. Made it! How do we move this thing? Yeah! Love it! That's one!
Yeah!
Looks like only I can reach this area.
Oh, these are so nice!
Perfect and graceful, as usual.
Guys, I can get up there. Muscles always win. I'll take that. Too easy. Oh, yeah!
All right, Tails, you're up. Do your thing.
This one is connected.
Huh?
Funny, I was about to say the same thing to you. Meet Metal Sonic, my creation, and your destruction. You're not the only one who knows how to build robots, you know. Again with the chess circle thing? We get it! I mean, at this point, you're just showing off. Seriously.
Now, Metal Sonic, I'm going to upgrade your code, and then you're going to do something for me.
And this metal thing was flying around and destroying everything. He looked a lot like... you.
Okay, how do we start it?
We use the inner beam to yank the propeller.
That did it! We're off!
There we go. Who wants to be the captain?
Whoa! They're attacking the boat!
They're weighing us down! We need to keep them off so the engine stays above the water!
Don't think this thing can sink, do you?
Not if you keep fighting! We're moving again!
Throw him into the water!
When it stops, we fight! Get ready!
Ha ha! We're being boarded!
Smashy, smashy!
What a pile of junk. Into the water you go.
We have to start it. Connect the inner beam to the propeller and yank.
You'd think robots would not want to fight on a body of water.
Talk about this?
I think we're good. He can't reach the boat from there.
That's not good.
It would be advantageous for us to destroy this guy quickly. Looks like we have a guest.
Like Metal took out the entrance to the village.
Everyone, to the village entrance!
Metal has gone too far this time. We need to stop him. Everybody, watch your step.
damage is caused by Metal's laser. It's very powerful. A few more for me!
The entrance to the village is destroyed!
Are you programmed to tickle or punch?
This just gets worse.
Metal took out all the bridges.
Look, over there. I can see a zip wire. There's something behind this burnt out area.
Watch your step. This place is pretty banged up. Guys, there's a zip wire across the way. I say we get to it and get out of here. I think this'll take me up there.
Meet you up there. I'll go this way.
Yep.
Okay. You still under warranty?
Something over here.
It's taking us towards that tower.
That's Octagon Tower ahead. I think that's where we're going.
Keep going, everyone. Metal can't be too far ahead.
These dowels seem to be a little loose.
Let's keep going. If we stop, I may cramp up.
The path is clear. That worked.
My calculations are that if we knock them loose, they will rise to the next level, thus allowing us to move forward.
That's another one.
We're getting a good workout with these things.
Two left. I think we just need to knock these last ones loose.
We need to ring that bell to open the door.
I'm just gonna say it. That was kind of cool.
Accelerator!
Speed time!
Nice. We need to get to the top of these stairs.
Good job, everyone.
Today was not a cardio day.
Everyone okay?
Looks like a dead end. There has to be a way through.
I say we go right through this wall. I still think this wall can come down if you hit it.
Let's take these one at a time to get across.
Anyone else notice it's raining robots?
We need to get across this cave. I guess we'll have to go through them to achieve that.
How do we get out of here?
There's no way forward.
I have found that beating these guys up causes an explosion. Let's see if that helps us.
Up. Not this guy again.
Let's make short work of this oversized ice box.
This should be easy if we work together. Look at this! Nice design!
Made a path. Nice!
Everyone okay? I think we have our path out.
What? My idea worked? Wait, am I smart?
We have to be close to the crystal.
This room has a lock mechanism for another chamber. Once we figure out the combination, it'll open.
Hey, look, Amy. There is a hammer bigger than yours.
I think we have to follow the combination it's showing.
It's not the size, it's how you swing it. Care to find out?
As long as we copy their sequence perfectly, we'll be fine.
And not the size of the hammer, James.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, that's enough. Let's focus here. And the prize is behind door number one.
Crystal? This room is amazing.
There he is!
It's metal! We led metal straight to it! He's got the crystal!
Follow him!
I love these boost rings! Hey, come back with that crystal!
Stop! We gotta catch up to Metal!
Let's go!
Nice!
something.
He dropped the crystal.
I don't even want to ask where it came out of.
What? This town is on the brink of disaster, and nobody is doing anything about it. Lyric and his forces are growing closer, and all anyone cares about is the re-election of Mayor Fink, who is running unopposed.
We are going to stop him.
Sorry. I never count on anyone but myself to take on that rusted worm. I've been the only one who prepared for him. My family has been protecting us for decades. We are the only ones that do anything.
Well, we're here. We want to help.
Okay, but you gotta earn my respect. Around the beaches are ancient monuments with island defense measures. If you can figure out how to energize the monuments, the balloons will launch and strengthen our defenses. You do that, I know you're fighting on the right side and willing to help the cause.
You got it. We're on it.
Go.
This is fast!
Defense measures will make Lyric think twice before he thinks about attacking the town. Maybe now people will respect what my family has done to protect them. Here's a personal token of my thanks.
We were glad to help.
When we meet again, we will toast the victory against Lyric.
Guess you didn't find a way to go back in time and fix my problem. No wonder. Time travel's impossible.
Maybe we should have looked harder for his ancestor.
Maybe we should have helped out.
I don't think you're supposed to touch that stuff.
Not sure whether to knock him to pieces or throw him into that stuff. I guess it's a win-win.
I'll take these if you don't mind. Get ready.
This guy wants to roast us. Be careful. I can shoot at you, too.
We win. Nice work, Tails.
Are opening.
I think our work here is done.
These villagers are now safe.